أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه narrated that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said والله في عون العبد ما كان العبد في عون أخيه. Allah will be in your aid, your assistance, so long as you are in the aid and the assistance of your brother and sister. And right now, subhanAllah, in Kenya, there is this huge flood that's affecting many lives. About 150,000 people got affected by this flood. 100,000 people got displaced. And subhanAllah, 100 people died throughout this flood. And we're here at Helping Hand. Alhamdulillah, we are in the ground. We are helping people in Nairobi to actually get shelter, get food, get hot meals, get water, clean water, get the necessities, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. And we cannot continue without your support, without your help, inshallah ta'ala. So make a difference in somebody's life in Kenya, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make a difference in your life, inshallah ta'ala. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.